team in any way to slice it. Brown has a good run back to about the 38. Point is, by the end of the day, they could be, as you look at the AFC playoff picture, let's check the flag first. At the end of the day, if Tennessee doesn't win tonight and the Colts win this game, now they take the lead in the AFC South. They could find themselves as high as a...
Well, they're three after this game.
If Pittsburgh, was right. Pittsburgh would drop back.
During the return, Pittsburgh goes to holding for 51 of the receiving team. 10-yard penalty, first down for the Steelers.
So that'll put them at three if Tennessee were to lose, right?
So if Tennessee...